So this is a robot answer. I'm just going to explain you how the whole software works. Here are the four components of the software. The first one is Yahoo Answer Scrapper, which is what we are going to discuss in this specific video. And then in the next lecture, I'll be showing you the Yahoo Answer posters. And then in the next video, I will show you the Facebook Scrapper and then the poster. So the first one, Yahoo Answer Scrapper, which is what I'm going to explain in this particular lecture. So here is the user interface. Let me give you an example so that it will be very useful for you to understand. We talked a lot about keyword in the previous videos. So here my specific keyword is like finance tips. I just have a finance tips website and I just need visitors from Yahoo Answer. So what I need to do is I just need to scrap Yahoo Answer questions that are related to finance tips. So here's the scrap question from page number. Here you need to add from which question you need to scrap. So I just want to scrap the scrapper from page number one. So it will be very useful for you if you are using it repeatedly. Let's say for today I'm going to target 1 to 3 pages, and then tomorrow I'm going to start from 10th page. You know what, you can simply enter here 10, and what it will do is it will straightly go to the 10th page and then start scrapping the questions. So number of pages to scrap, here I'm just entering 1 page. I just need to scrap the first page. Sort by, you can also sort by relevance or newest or most answered. If you have to answer, it's your choice. I usually scrap using relevance. And then where do you want to save your question URLs to? So I'm just choosing a notepad file. So that's it. These are all the basic details you need to fill in Answer Scrapper. So I've filled in all the details and then I just need to click Start Answer Scrapper. Now what it will do is it will go to Yahoo Answers. It will search for keyword finance tips and it will scrap questions from page number one, and it will scrap just one page. So you can hear, you can see the status, it's working. And once it is completed, you know what, it will show you how many questions it scrapped and how many pages it completed. So this is the pretty basic thing of Yahoo Answer Scrapper. You can even scrap hundreds and hundreds of questions. You can even enter here 100, which means that it will scrap 1000 questions, and you can answer the 1000 questions for many days. You will get automated traffic slowly to your website. So it's working. I will pass the video and I will show you once it is completely done. It will just take time initially, and once it is set, it will run fast. So you can see now it's completely done. So I'm just clicking OK. And here's the notepad. You can see the 10 questions which it scrapped right now. So now it will answer all these questions automatically. That is what Yahoo Answer Poster does, and I will show you it in the next lecture.